Welcome back. Hopefully, we might be making another part. So this is my part three of River Adventures. Follow us. We were just here, and it is starting to actually open up. It actually goes into a very big river, like a fawn river. And this is just here when we came here. Our backyard. Very old, weird stuff you'll find. I think that's actually tin over there. I did see tin earlier. So, over here. It starts to open up more down into a full river. And we do have like a little part of it where it's like fun. We haven't really been over here. So, I don't know how this is. Tin off thick. Not that thick.
I don't know. It's kind of scary.
Yeah. Stomping on us. Oh. Huh, does not want to open up. Maybe sometime we can come down here with a shovel or an icebreaker and maybe break it. Yeah, I think. Not that thin. Wow. All about testing the ice every couple steps. Plus you gotta tell through, look. Little hole there, you can see right through it. Very thin. See, thin. Bam, water. Huh. Not too deep there, a couple inches. Hang on, a tree. It's pretty thin. I guess it goes around there and down there too. We'll explore that, I guess. That's right, I forgot about that. Oh, holes. Make sure, probably should not do this. Do not go anywhere near holes if you are for some reason. Those are the very thinnest parts, like, very thin. You can see it's starting to open up a little bit through the lake. Wow, that's really good. Oh, it's two layers of ice there. Oh, come here. Two layers of ice. First layer, and there's another layer right there. It's kind of weird. Oh, yes, maybe we can come down here, maybe? Oh, careful, I'll fall in. The thing is, the two layers of ice there. Oh, shoot. And again, this is probably our first time actually coming down exploring down here. Hopefully we'll do something in the summer. Maybe we'll come down here and walk through it. I think the cameraman's a little too scared.
You think so?
Yeah, I think we're probably a little too scared. Oh, it's pretty thick there.
Should we bring a rope in case we fall in?
Yeah, no kidding. Oh, let's check here. See if I can bang a hole through it. Sounds cool because of the hollowness. Cold in it. Wow, that's cold. Wow, cold! down a little further. I don't think we've ever been down this far. What do you think?
I don't think so.
Especially not in winter. Oh, I like this. Like a waterfall here, because it comes in down two ways.
Careful, it's very slippery there.
Yeah. It comes down through those rocks. So in the summertime, that looks really cool. I'll just stand on this hole. I'm sure that'll be fine. Okay, sounds good. Go down a little further. I'll probably most likely have a part four where we go over to our part, where it's a little more lakeish. It's a kind of cool fit to explore on there. Okay, yes, we've never been down there, so it's actually really cool. Yeah, good close-up on that. That's cool. That looks so cool. It looks so cool because you can see all the drip marks and stuff from it just coming down there, and it's all froze like that. So, yeah, not everybody has this, so I guess we're pretty lucky that we have this. You have to come down here and explore. It's pretty strong. Cool. Okay, I guess not do that. Very slippery because it looks like there's water on here. Oh wow. That's actually pretty interesting. Once we're done with this video, we're going to be taking some cool photos of this. That's actually pretty cool. A little bit right here to come down. Pretty cool. It's warming up a little bit, so I guess it must be thawing a little bit probably. Cool. See the plants under and stuff. Although it makes it a lot more dangerous. I was gonna say, I was wondering why there's so much water on it. That must be why. And plus, that makes it a lot more dangerous and a lot more slippery, you know. Let's see. I'll just go sliding down it. Around here. That looks way too slippery, especially with the water on top of the ice. Maybe if it was more all frozen, I might go sliding down that little couple inches at foot. It's like starting to open up more over here into the actual river, not frozen. This is very interesting. And I'm pretty sure this flows into Lake Dean, right? I'm pretty sure it goes under the road, because there's a road down there you might be able to see. I'm pretty sure it's flowing straight into Lake Dean. I'll go for a swim?
No, I don't think so.
Good thing is, if you drop the camera, it's waterproof. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. This is probably gonna be a part four, so again, that'll be in the description once that is uploaded.